We're reporting from Ghana in Africa, a country on the front line of climate change. We're here with Richard Harvey, who stunned the business world and stepped down as CEO of Aviva.
You can just about catch the flame from here.
He left the city to travel around Africa's most challenged regions.
They are competing with animals.
And to explore the continent's business potential.
So they discovered biofuel two generations ago. That's amazing.
Join us for the ride.